No foreign nation, no hacker should be able to shut down our networks, steal our trade secrets, or invade the privacy of American families, especially our kids. So we're making sure our government integrates intelligence to combat cyber threats, just as we have done to combat terrorism.
Children can live or to go into the dark. We must either love each other or we must die.
Peace is the only path to true security.